Hello! Today I'm going to show you how to prepare beans corn pudding. Allow the beans to boil for another 15 minutes.
The beans is burnt
corn. My corn is very fresh and soft, so I have to boil it for 15 minutes.
Thank you.
If you enjoyed my video, don't forget to subscribe and drop your comments. Thank you.